of course, Team Nacho is so successful and so happy and so like good vibes. I think it's such a positive business model also, where everybody's supporting you constantly, which is very profitable, I'm sure, now. But when it started out, were there any times, I don't want to be dramatic and be like, you thought you'll give it up, but were there times where tumhe laga ki, ye to yaar, have we bitten more than we can chew? Does this have a future? What kept you going then?
Okay, so now we started in 2016. And अभी तो YouTube चैनल भी नहीं था, we used to just take our class, and honestly, no, this class and Team Nach started as a hobby. मतलब there was no like great business plan कि हम ना अभी top YouTubers बने, ये तो कुछ नहीं था. मतलब it was like, you know, very innocent. Two friends were like, let's just do something. Okay, चल करते हैं, time pass types, you know. So that's how we started, which is why we didn't take on so much pressure in the beginning. When classes, when students used to not come, and you know, when we used to be like khali class and all, solo na isme kya karna hai, acha chalo jaake kuch kha lete hain. Matlab it was that we didn't take it so seriously, also because Sonal was doing other things, like she was doing freelance photography and she had other jobs. I had a full time job, so we didn't take it too seriously. Then eventually, when we started the channel, is when we started realizing that there is a need for people, like people really want someone to, you know, show them Bollywood choreography online. Yeah. There was nobody that time. Then the pressure started building in terms of paise to hai nahi apne paas, par videos banane hain. Okay. Like, how the hell do you make videos look good? So then it used to be like a big deal about, like, you know, okay, what will we wear? Like, you know, what kind of costume are we going with?
Then production.
And we didn't have money to pay even a videographer to come and shoot us, because that time it wasn't such a thing. Yeah. Like now you have so many people who are doing videography for, you know, dancers and stuff like that. Even if there was, that time it was very expensive. So we used to put our camera on the tripod and we used to dance in front wearing the most basic clothes. Huh? Whatever we used to find in our wardrobe, whatever we could borrow, what we used to go to Hill Road and shop, you know, those 100 rupees, 300 rupees.
Coordinated outfits.
We used to get that. And then when the channel started getting little bit views is when, you know, we started approaching like PR, thode PR skills aaye, and, you know, I was like, would you like to collaborate? And, you know, we'd give, like, then those kind of collaborations thoda karke started. It was like a growth. We didn't take too much, kya bolte hai, we didn't take things too seriously.
It was just like something you started out and that just sort of grew as it did.
And we honestly felt that, you know, that, okay, if this doesn't happen, we'll see where it goes. You know, we'll see where it goes. Even with, in terms of my job, I felt like, okay, I'll quit now and give it maybe 6 months and see if something can happen of Team Nach. If it doesn't happen, I'll join na job again. There's no big deal about it. But we didn't take too much pressure, because what happens is, me as a person, I tend to take a lot of pressure when it comes to where is this going. Okay, Sonal is the opposite of me in terms of where is this going.
Sonal is chiller.
She's chiller. Like, you know, she's like chiller. She's like, figure it out. So I've learned to be like a little more figure it out when it comes to, you know, dealing with things. Now, of course, it's a big deal. Now there's no figure it out. Now it's like, boss, this is the video, this is the thing, iska production ye hai, this is how much the budget is, this is what we're going to do. So now there's no figure it out, because now it's blown out of like proportion, and it's like, okay, now the next video has to be better than the previous video. It has to.
And it is also well-deserved success and fame. Congratulations. You know, I always support it so much. If not my the most favorite, but one of my top classes is Team Nach, because when I enter a Team Nach class, aur abhi to Zoom pe ho gaya hai, phir bhi similar feeling aati hai mujhe. But when I enter a Team Nach, that was the first time I feel like I started feeling like it doesn't matter if you are a good dancer or not. I have so much fun irrespective, and I know it's not just me, because I think I still have maybe slightly little dancing skill. I see people who are maybe not good dancers at all, you know, they shouldn't have any business performing almost, and then when they get on, they're like, whoa, they are having such a great time. Aur mujhe lagta hai yahi. So is why when, you know, when I spoke to you also about it, so I do these dance classes, Goddess R, which are obviously not comparable to Team Nach basis skill primarily,
but they're very sexy, I must say. I see what you do, and I see all the girls, and I see them feeling like, yeah, oh la la, I'm like, yes, this is what is needed in this world. This
बिल्कुल एंड लिटरली लाइक एंड मोस्टली वुमेन आल्सो अटेंड माय क्लास एंड आई टेल ऑल ऑफ देम द सेम थिंग दैट ब्रो जस्ट गेट कंफर्टेबल विद योर बॉडी इट्स फाइन मूव हाउ यू लाइक इट and every time I've got an opportunity I have mentioned that Team Notch is my biggest inspiration for this because I also want girls to go back feeling what I feel when I attend your classes where I'm like I'm a fucking queen okay main itni lag rahi hu na abhi